Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I'm going to talk about a vial of filler. What is it and what does it look like? So I always get asked about a vial of filler. Patients always come in, they want a vial of filler. They saw a special at another place. It's a vial of filler for X amount. And so the conversation around a vial and what the patient wants and what their expectation is always something that takes a little bit of time. Today's video, if you want to use it in your practice or if you're a patient, it's very interesting to see what it is and what you're asking somebody to do with one vial. It's 1 ml in general. There are different sizes of vials. Some come in 0.6, some in 1.5. The majority that we use would be 1 ml or 1/5 of a teaspoon. So here you can see I'm taking a vial, I'm pouring it out, and I'm injecting it on this silver tray that you can see what exactly comes out. What does 1 ml look like? What's the consistency look like? When you put this in that perspective, and we see that we're going to fill a cheek or we're going to fill a fold, you can see where you could easily use 5 vials on someone at the age of about 30 to replace their volume. You see this product that I poured out or that I injected out was very soft, almost like a liquid. There are other products that are stiff, more firm. We use them structurally in different areas. So depending on what the vial is will depend on where we use it and how far it actually will go to do things. When we talk about a jawline, it might be 3 or 4 vials per side. A cheek, at least 1 to 2 per side. A temple could be 4 to 5 per side. So 1 vial of filler, it's nice to see and know how far this actually goes. What does it look like? And when people are asking us for a vial of filler and looking for a specific result, it's a really nice demonstration to have something to show what 1 ml is and what 5 ml is. Oftentimes you can get a little piece of Play-Doh, something that firms up to let the patient figure out how much they want for a result. Similar with lips, many people want 1 vial and we often start with 1, but really when people are looking at Instagram posts, when they're looking at before and afters, it's anywhere from 3 to 5 vials that's showing the result that they're after. So there's a vial of filler we wasted today, shows you and demonstrates for you, for your practice, what it is, what it looks like, and maybe what it can do. Thanks for joining me today. Let us know your thoughts below. Join and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Join us also on Instagram and Facebook for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.